how to pre-sell an online course. In this video, I want to answer this question by sharing with you the 6-step strategy that can sell your online course, service, or physical product quickly when you open the doors. The strategy I'm going to share with you is the first and most crucial part of a product launch process. In a nutshell, it consists of a series of communication that you have to put in place to establish a relationship with your audience and involve it in the creation process. It seems difficult, but it isn't. You need to follow the exact steps in order to create the right expectations. Bear with me till the end of this video and you will understand the most important parts of a pre-launch. Before sharing this knowledge, I suggest you subscribe to my channel and turn the notification on to be notified every time I upload a new daily video. If you like this type of content, tap on the like button as well. First of all, let's make some assumptions before speaking about the pre-launch strategy. Indeed, in this video, I won't talk about every single detail of the pre-launch strategy, otherwise it will result in a 4-hour long video. I will mention the word product multiple times in this video to simplify things. It can be a physical product or a service or a digital product as an online course or a consultancy, for instance. I assume that you already have a community that follows you on social media or a mailing list of potential customers and clients. If you have their phone numbers, it will be perfect even for the pre-launch strategy. Why did I make these assumptions? Because it is pretty impossible to pre-sell your online course, service or product if no one knows you or follows you. In this specific case, we should start from point zero. I mean, say, start building the community and a mailing list of people interested in what you are doing. But that's not the main goal of this video. Allow me to make another assumption. Since you need to establish a relationship with your followers, you absolutely have to answer the 3 questionnaires that I have explained in detail in 3 separate YouTube videos that you can find on this channel in the copywriting playlist. The ideal client, the product and offer creation, and the story behind a product. I put the links of these videos in the description below. You need to know that there is another step before pre-selling your product or service. It is called pre-pre-sell. Let me explain to you how to do it correctly. Let's assume that you already know what product you want to release to your clients because you have previously understood their needs or they already asked you to provide specific help. The first 2 steps of my strategy are related to pre-pre-sell. Step number 1. Involve your audience in the creation process. Marketing is perception. Let me repeat it again. Marketing is building the correct perception of yourself, your company, your products and services. In this first step, you announce to your community that you are working on a new product and you need their help. In order to create the perfect product, you ask the community what they would like to be included in the product to overcome their expectations. Why is it so crucial to give a voice to your community? I want to answer this question in 2 ways. First of all, you are involving the community in the product's creation. You need to understand the psychology behind this concept. When someone is actively involved in the creation process, he believes that the final product is even his creation. It's like he has built part of the product and therefore is more willing to buy it. Secondly, based on the answers to the first question, you can adapt both the communications you use in the launch process and the offer of the product you're going to sell. Believe me, this strategy is amazing because your community, potential clients and customers will tell you everything you need to know to craft the perfect product, offer and communication in order to persuade your audience to buy it. There is another important thing to consider. Be confident to ask this question minimum 2 or 3 times in different communication, especially via email. What they would like to be included in the product to overcome their expectations. Step number 2, building momentum. Once you start receiving answers, you have a tremendous competitive advantage. You start understanding what your community really wants regarding the product you wish to release. Now you can start establishing a conversation with your followers by providing value and, most importantly, creating some content that supports what they have shared or asked by answering the critical question. For instance, I did more than 100 product launches, and for every one of them, I created some videos to educate my audience regarding the answers I received from the previous poll. You need to understand this. Building momentum and warming your audience is a twofold conversation. The more you engage with your followers by letting them participate in the product creation process, the more products you will sell when you open the doors. Step number 3, your story and the product's story. Identify and share your story related to the product you want to sell. It's one of the most important things to do. Keep in mind that we are warming our audience in the pre-launch and creating expectations. Every product has a story and a specific reason why it's being built. Keep in mind that the story is not casual. The story needs to reflect your ideal client's problems, frustrations, aspirations connected to your product. Once again, to create your story, you need to answer the proper questionnaire first. Please do not skip this vital step. Below this video, you can find the link to the 3 questionnaires you need to respond to create the perfect product launch. Step number 4, the pre-launch video 1, opportunity. From this first video, you start educating your audience to buy your product. Yes, it all starts from the pre-launch video number 1. So, what should you include in the first piece of content? First, you need to identify the problem your potential customer is living in, the enemy, and then you introduce the solution. But do not speak about your product in this pre-launch content. You can start sharing some case studies in order to let your audience understand that the solution you are exposing really works. In this first video, share your personal story to let your audience understand why they need to pay attention to you. And do not forget to give answers about the most important objections that the potential client could have regarding the solution you have introduced. Keep in mind that you should have already identified the most important objections in the proper copywriting questionnaire. You can find the link in the description below. As you can deduce, the perfect product launch is all about copywriting. Step number 5, the pre-launch video 2, transformation. Let's see what to include in this second video. My suggestion is to guide the viewer to understand how the solution can fix his problems and why the solution you are presenting gives additional benefits other than fixing the primary problems. The key here is creating great expectations for your solution. Once again, we are working on your viewers' perceptions about the solution you are presenting. You have to explain 1. How the solution works. 2. Why it works. 3. How to practically use the solution. And number 4. What are the benefits of your solution? Keep in mind that you don't have to speak about your product. You don't have to mention it until the end of the pre-launch video number 3. Step number 6, the pre-launch video 3, ownership experience. In this last pre-launch video, you have to let your viewer feel the process, the results your solution can produce. The key is to let him live an experience before purchasing your product. Your potential client has to live the emotions related to your product as if he has already experienced the final result your product can deliver before buying it. After watching this last video, your potential client can't wait to buy your product. And that's it. Let's do a brief recap of the 6 steps to pre-sell a product. Number 1. Involve your audience in the creation process. Number 2. Build momentum. Number 3. Your story and the product's story. Number 4. The pre-launch video number 1. Opportunity. Number 5. The pre-launch video number 2. Transformation. And number 6, the pre-launch video number 3, ownership experience. And that's it again. If you find the information I shared valuable, or if you think this information can help other people, feel free to share the video with anyone you want. It's a pleasure for me. And do not forget to subscribe to my channel and turn the notification on to be notified every time I upload a new daily video. If you like this type of content, tap on the like button as well. And let me know your point of view by leaving a comment exactly below. Keep in touch in the next episode.